Some 5,000 passengers are stuck abroad after the Austrian airline opens insolvency proceedings.